down.
I've got to go interview a few people.
What about dinner?
I won't be that late, I promise. Hey, sweetheart.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, so why did you want to see me?
I thought we could go lunch together, because I've got a lot of interviews, won't be able to make it to dinner tonight.
Okay.
So go lunch then.
Yeah, sure. Where are we going?
I don't know, you can choose this time.
Well, that's a first.
Aye. Hello? Hi, Ollie. Is the next interviewee there, please? Cheers. Bye.
Hi, David. This is Alex.
Hello. Pleasure to meet
you. You too.
Can you take a seat?
Thank you.
Let's get the CV started. I feel like I recognise you from somewhere.
I don't think so, but then again, I'm not very good for recognising people.
Maybe I've just seen you around.
Possibly, yeah.
So you know this is the criminal law position, and you'll be learning about the ropes of the job and eventually getting put onto bigger cases, possibly
yeah.
Independent cases.
Cool, yeah. That sounds great.
Alright. So, tell me more about yourself.
Well, university was a big wake-up call for me because initially after leaving school, I didn't really know what I wanted to do. So I worked in my dad's car shop and he pushed me to do something with my life, and that's what gave me the courage to go on to uni.
Alright. It's a real inspiration.
Thank you. It's better than being a worthless nothing, right?
Aspects. Oh, what do you want?
Everything, yeah, you're gonna do my English homework for me.
I have not got time.
Don't give a shit, yeah, you're getting it done for me.
But I
no buts, yeah, no questions asked.
I can't do it.
No, nothing, you're worthless, you'll get it done, right?
Okay.
I started earning my own money. I'm sorry, you're alright?
Yeah, sorry, my apologies. So it says on your CV that you worked in your father's mechanical shop. How was that? Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, well at first I loved it, you know, I finished school and went to his and I started earning my own money. But all my mates now have been uni, they've graduated and they've started their own business, so I just kind of thought that I kind of failed, so I wanted to go on to something different.
Just knowing that there was an issue and doing something about it, that's a good perk.
Thank you.
So why don't you tell me about high school? What were you like, good grades? Oi! Oi! Why were you in school today?
I'm sorry, I was ill, I didn't...
Nah, not good enough, where's my essay?
I left it, I'm sorry!
So you're telling me you've not done
I'm
it?
I'm sorry!
I'm in massive trouble because of you!
I'm sorry!
It's a big mistake, mate.
I was kind of a recluse, I kept myself to myself, so I wouldn't really class myself as any type of troublemaker.
Oh no one likes a troublemaker.
No, they don't.
David,
Amy, did you have a good day at school? What's
yeah,
up with you?
It's fine. Nothing.
David, are you sure? Because I had a call from your school saying that you didn't go in today.
I didn't feel well on the way to
school. Why didn't you go into school?
I didn't feel well on the way to school.
You were fine this morning.
Well, I didn't feel fine now. You know, it's fine if I change my feelings. Nothing's wrong. Why do you care?
David, come back downstairs now.
So I'm guessing you've read over everything and you know what the job entails and I've read through your CV and yeah.
Trust me, I'm really grateful for the opportunity. And I'm not the most reliable guy out there, but I'm a hard worker and I will put the effort in for this job.
Well, thank you for being perfectly honest with me. And I will let you know the outcome in a few days.
Thank you so much, appreciate that.
You've been quiet ever since you got home. Are you okay?
What? Sorry, Miles, where did you say something?
So are you okay?
I'm just tired.
Well, something must be bothering you, what is it?
It's just the interviewee that I had today. He was, he's from my old school.
And?
Well, he used to bully me in high school.
Oh my gosh, did he give you a hard time?
No. To be honest, I don't think he remembered me.
Well, it's no surprise, you were probably one of his many victims.
Yeah.
So how did his interview go?
Well, everything he said made me want to give him the job, you know. He told me, like, why he studied law and went to university. I mean, if it wasn't for what happened in the past, I'd give him the job without a doubt.
Well, whatever decision you make, I'm sure it'll be the right one. Just sleep on it tonight.
Cheers, thanks.
Hello?
Hello, Alex? Hi, it's David.
Oh, hi, you're right.
Well, listen, well, basically, the job's yours.
Yeah, thanks, that's great. You won't regret it. Thanks a lot. I'll see you then. Bye.
Morning, David.
Hi.
How are you?
Not bad, how are you?
I've got the Sutcliffe case for you.
Thank you.
No problem.
Cheers. Alex, I know who you are.